set the torque wrench to 100 Nm. Thanks for watching, and subscribe for more.